Wake up, Watkins Mill.
Today is Monday, December 4th, 2023.
I'm your host, Juan.
And I'm JD.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please be seated and now for the weather. The high will be 49 and the low will be 38. Today will be cloudy, and it is currently 41 degrees.
Seniors, it's time to order your cap and gown for graduation. Click the link in the Class of 2024 Canvas page or scan the QR code on the senior bulletin board in the mixing bowl to access the order form. Payment is not required to order. Payment will be collected in January. The deadline to order is December 22nd.
Attention all students who will be juniors and seniors next school year. The 2025 Spring Break trip destination will be Germany. Registration for the trip is now open. Questions, see Mr. Snedham in B112 or in the Social Studies office.
This year's prom theme is Old Money Masquerade. Prom will be on the 26th of April and early access to tickets are now available. Tickets are $65 and can be found on school cash online, and payment plans are available.
Now for some Career Center news.
Minority Scholars Program, MSP, is sponsoring a first-ever Youth Anti-Racist Film Festival in conjunction with documentary film experts. Listen, Tell Media. Prize awards will be given to the top three films judged by a panel of professional filmmakers. Please join MSP in the fight to create an anti-racist school system by using your voice. Any student, group of students, or extracurricular club is eligible to create a film not to exceed 8 minutes.
Film submissions should be focused on anti-racist efforts or issues around race and equity within education. All submissions are due January 22, 2024. The film festival is set to take place February 24, 2024, location to be determined. There will be a feedback workshop on December 16th. More details will be coming soon. If you have any questions, please see Ms. Saxon in B212 Monday through Wednesday.
Do you speak French? Do you want to learn more about French-speaking culture? If so, join the French Honor Society. They will be selling French pastries and sweets, watching French movies, playing cultural games, and completing community projects. It's an amazing opportunity for earning SSL hours, and seniors get a cord at graduation. We meet twice a month during lunch on Thursday from 11:20 to 11:50. Anyone can join. See Mr. Campbell in room C114 for an application.
Do you dream of making your own fashion designs? Join the Star Vogue Fashion Club every Monday after school in room A206. If you have any questions, see Ms. Ashley in room A206 during lunch.
The Hour of Code is this week from today, December 4th to December 8th. Join us in the Computer Science Programming Club during STEP in E106 on Tuesday, December 5th through Thursday, December 7th for some fun coding activities. This year, we're taking Hour of Code to new heights by offering coding opportunities that encompass both artificial intelligence and non-AI components. Visit the links provided on the screen for more details.
Now for Wolverine Sports and other news.
Girls varsity basketball has a home game tomorrow at 6 against Paint Branch. Be sure to come out and support our girls. As boys varsity basketball plays at Paint Branch tomorrow at 7:15.
Do you like volleyball? Do you want to play a sport where you don't need a GPA requirement? Please scan the QR code on the flyer to sign up.
That's all for today. Thank you for watching Wolverine's television. And now a video from the O'Shea Performers.